labor hours can make in Oklahoma, but it's not just the cooler air. Moving into Oklahoma right now, check out a significant portion of the country is shivering as we walk out the door this morning. It's only 36 in Tulsa. This is all thanks to a big pattern change that we've seen over the past 24 hours with our polar jet stream diving further down to the south. That's what's pulling in a lot of that cooler air, and we're going to be in this pattern for the next couple of days. It's going to push several cold fronts across Oklahoma, so now that we're in the colder air, we're going to get used to it, at least until this weekend, when we're going to see a very, very brief warm-up. Now, we do have just a few snow flurries. Yes, snow flurries moving across Oklahoma this morning. We've got incredibly dry air in place, but despite that fact, a lot of the snow is still making it down to the surface, not expecting any accumulation. We actually just had Kim Jackson. She walked around into the weather center. She said, "I swear it's snowing outside." Yes, it is. It's not going to last for very long, and these are just road flakes that are making it to the surface despite all the drier air that we have in place. But even that's starting to dwindle very quickly across Oklahoma, and we're stuck with just the cloud cover this morning. You can see that across our sky cam in downtown Tulsa, where it's only 36 degrees. You factor in the wind out of the northwest, and it feels like the 20s outside. Big, big difference from the 60s we saw yesterday morning. It only feels like 29 in Bartlesville.